moment. We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the curb one more time.